this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of Stampy's lovely world. And today, in this video, as well as some googlies, I am going to be joined by Alpha Lee! Good morning, Alpha Lee. I am ready, Lee. Do you know what I'm ready for? You have one guess of what I'm ready for. Okay, guess now. Oop, you missed there. Num, 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 num. I am, of course, ready for my cake for breakfast. I'm also ready to play our new little mini game, and I really enjoy this, actually. My new little mini game is you need to fire an arrow into the air so it lands on the top of the zombie's head. And do you want to go first, Lee? So he's got to just fire it up in the air. I think the trick is to not do it too high, and I think that wasn't too high, but it was definitely too far. Don't worry, Lee. It is very difficult. Right, line it up. Definitely at head height, and then just hold it back a little bit. Oh, not bad, not bad. How close was that? Let's go over it. Let me go into Enderpearl over there. How close was that? Where's the arrow? I can't even see where it's landed. Or maybe it wasn't close at all then. That looks so close, didn't it? Right, should we have another go, Lee? I enjoyed that. Right, let me just waste all my Enderpearls going back and forth here. I want us both to have another go, because that was so close. Right, you can go first again then, Lee, and then I'll go and follow up afterwards to see if we can do it. And what was that? You did better the first go. Right, I need to do better now. Line it up. Aim it up a little bit. I'm going to aim a little bit higher and pull a little bit harder. Oh, I think that's too far. Yeah, that one went too far. I should have only had one go. The second go didn't help at all. Anyway, whoa! What's been going on in here? Henry is still on the loose, I guess. Let's follow the trail of snow. I think he's been having a wander investigating all of the different rooms. Has he gone into the kitchen? He can't actually open doors because he's actually got no hands. Has he gone upstairs, do you think? Has he gone up to the clubhouse? Right, here's the challenge. First person to find Henry wins. Let's go, go, go. Ah, I see where he's been. He's been downstairs. He's definitely been down here. And, oh, there's a squid there dancing around under the boat. Where's he gone then? Oh, has he been in here? Oh, God, he hasn't been on the fire, has he? Has he been down this way? Oh, no, he hasn't escaped, has he? Oh, no, okay, the doors are shut to the outside world. Where's he gone to then? Where is Henry? Quest to find Henry. Maybe he's a plain hide and seek. He normally stays in his room, but he's certainly be getting a lot more adventurous. I remember back in the day, he used to wander around without dropping snow all over the place. Those were the good days. Do you reckon he's gone up here somewhere? He likes hanging out up here. He's definitely been around here a lot. Maybe he's gone down into my storeroom or my love garden. Ah, there's lots of snow around here. Has he gone downstairs here? Lee's jumping up and down. Oh, this way. Oh, he's probably been exploring, hasn't he? He's definitely been... There he is. Henry, we found you. There's no point shutting your eyes and going up against the wall. We know you're there. He's there saying, if they can't see me, I can't see them. Oh, wait, no, the other way around. Anyway, we found you, Henry. Tell you what. At the beginning of every episode, we can have our game of a hide and seek with Henry as well. Anyway, let's not waste any more time because we do have a busy video. And so, yeah, today to the Love Garden, I am adding Sainted Arua 685. And that's actually because he wrote me a book. And he uploaded a video to YouTube of him reading through an entire book that he wrote for me. And the book was amazing and he read it really well as well. And so I'm going to leave as a link in the description, a link to the video if you want to go and listen to Sainted Arua's book. And I actually spent loads of time writing books while I was at school as well. And that was probably what I spent most time doing before I started making videos. So yeah, whenever I see someone doing something like that, it always has a special place in my heart. And something else that has a special place in my heart is, of course, my dogs. And why are my dogs still wandering around? I reckon they might be sleepwalking. Maybe, oh God, there's one right there. Maybe they don't like being cooped up in here. Maybe they all want an outside doghouse. Would you like that? Do you want an outside doghouse? I don't think Benji's really interested. Anyway, who should we take with me? Let's take Sherbet with me today. We haven't had Sherbet joining us in a while. Where is Sherbet? Where are they? Are they all completely outside? Maybe it's just been getting a little bit too hot. Have you seen Sherbet, Barnaby? No? Has he gone out here somewhere? All right, let's go for a hunt for dogs. I've got Henry hiding all over the place, and my dogs are hiding all over the place as well. There was Flippy back then. I've got a dog here hiding in the grass. That's Duncan there, hiding down inside of the leaf blocks. And there's Sherbet. You can see Sherbet's there, coat glistening in the sun, Sherbet's fur. Right, you can come and join us, Sherbet. And we're not actually traveling too far. We're building right over here. You can actually see we've actually built up the land a lot. It used to just just be all water. Actually, I can probably show you. If I come over here and just break a hole, you can see what kind of it looks like underneath. Yeah, this this is what the land used to be like. But me and Lee have been very busy building up all of the land so we can build a whole load of new shops and restaurants and other fun things all the way around here. And what we're building today is the Pretty Kitty, which is a new spa I'm going to be building. So it's going to be a big building, which is going to kind of look like a glass pyramid, and then it's going to have water trickling all down the top. And you're going to go inside, and you're going to get pretty. There's going to be the Pretty Kitty beautifying machine, or something along those lines, and a jacuzzi, and like a fish foot bath spa thing. And yeah, it's basically going to be a place where we can go in and make ourselves even more beautiful than we already are. Anyway, so let's stop talking about it, and let's go start building it. Sherbet, if you want to sit down here, it might be a good idea, because the first thing me and Lee are going to have to do is dig out the ground all around here. You can see these four torches? I placed these down just before the video, just so I could mark out the area. And what we're going to do is actually have the floor made out of glass. And there goes Lee falling down. Make your way to me, Lee. That's like a cartoon where you can just see the dirt coming towards you. I'm going to go stand over here by the post office, Lee. If you just charge straight towards me, breaking a hole in the dirt. It looks like there's Bugs Bunny or someone under the ground coming towards me. Where are you going, Lee? You're going in the wrong direction. No, you've got to stay within the square. You're making a mess. Unless there is just a wild wabbit there just going around breaking all of the ground. Anyway, as I was saying, what we're going to do is we're going to destroy all of this ground, and then we're going to have a glass floor, and then underneath the glass it's all going to be water. So as you look down, you're just going to see water underneath the glass, and then we're going to have a whole load of glowstone all over the place as well, just lighting the entire area up. And I realize we've done this in a bad way, so now there's just an island in the middle. And all, be careful, Lee. I can see there's a creeper underneath down there in the little cave. Maybe there's not enough torches. Be careful, he's right underneath you, Lee. He's right underneath you. Can you see him? He's directly underneath you, Lee. I'm not sure how we're gonna deal with this. He's coming up! No! No! Oh, there's a skeleton as well! Where's the skeleton? I just got shot by one. Where is he? Did he get blown up in the blast as well? I suppose we could use the creepers to help us build. Seeing as we're just destroying all the dirt, if we just lure creepers underneath it and let them blow up, then they can do all the hard work for us. Anyway, let's go and climb up to the top up here, and let's go and continue destroying all of this dirt. And then we're going to place down a light blue wall underneath, and then put the water on top of that. So that's why I've got the sheep over there, which I've dyed blue. And yeah, so once we've gone and destroyed all of this, we can go and start building the spa proper. And was that really necessary, using an ender pearl to get about 5 blocks ahead of you? I suppose you managed to do it easier. And so yeah, while you're doing those last few blocks down there, Lee, I'm going to start getting rid of the second layer. And it's actually kind of lucky, the fact that we have this kind of this cave underneath us, because a lot of the shops and things have basements or just like a second floor under the ground. And yeah, because there's all of these basements, I'm not gonna have to bother digging it all out. Like, kind of, we've got like half the work done already for us. So if I just keep destroying all of this down here, and then we need to place the blue wall down on this level, and then we're gonna place the water above it. That way, having blue wall underneath will just make it kind of look like endless water, sort of as deep down as it's gonna go. And then we're gonna pour water over the entire spa, so it's all just sort of trickling down the sides and like all over the walls and stuff. And so it's just gonna look like a big bulge of water, basically. And because it's gonna have all the glowstone as well, it's all gonna be glowing as well, and hopefully just look really cool. So let's go and start putting down some of the blue wall then. If we just go around here, and then above this, we're gonna have to do a ring of a glowstone all around the top. So this is gonna basically be the wall. So this should actually be too high, really. So if I go and start building up this way as well, and then yeah, just the floor down there, that's where all of the other blue wall's gonna be. And so while Lee's doing that, I might start going around doing some glowstone. And wait, Lee, get down, stay down. There's someone over there. I think it might be. Let me have a closer look. Is it? It's hit the target. It's hit the target with one of my dogs. That's why the dogs are all over the place. It's hit the target, coming to try and steal them again. No, don't shoot, Lee. Don't shoot. This is our chance to get him once and for all. For once, we got the upper hand. We're surprising him rather than him surprising us. Right, get ready. I've got my sword ready. We need to ambush him. Oh, he's coming right towards us. Get down, Lee. Get down, right. I'm going to use my enderpole and try an enderpole on top of the post office. You stay down here. I'm going to say 3, 2, 1, go, and then we ambush him and just make sure there's no chance of him escaping, right? Hopefully all my practice ender-pearling to the F1 car is going to pay off. And there we go. I landed right on the roof. Right, where is he? Where is he? He's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, he's going right past you, Lee. Okay, on the count of 3, okay? 3, 2, 1... Go, 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 go. Oh, no, I missed my first shot. Get him, Lee. Run in, get him, get him, get him. I'm going to jump down. I'm going to jump down and go after him. I'm going to catch him. I'm going to catch him. No, I fell into the squid tank. I'm stuck in the squid tank, Lee. I can't get out. Quick, chase him down. Chase him down. Don't let him escape. Oh, I need to enderpearl out of here if I can. Oh, no, I can't enderpearl out. I'm stuck. Right, if I enderpearl just up. No, I'm just getting hurt. I'm stuck in the tank. Right, I'm just going to break my way out of the tank. Don't let him escape, Lee. We're not letting him escape this time. He escapes every time. This time, we're going to get him once and for all. He stole my dogs too many times. Right, here we go. You go around one way, Lee. I'm going to go around the other way. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him. Oh, no, he's running away. There we go. I managed to hit him. Hopefully, that's going to send my dogs after him. Here we go. We've got him trapped. He's there running away. There's two of us and only one of him. He's got no way of escaping. Oh, look how quick he is, though. Look how speedy he is. Right, you go around that way, Lee. I'm going to go around this way. And let's just make sure we're able to get him once and for all. Wait, where's he going to run to? He's always able to slip out our grasp. He's right here. I managed to get right in front of him. I'm the worst shot with the bows and arrows, though. I am so bad at this. Just don't let him escape, Lee. Just do not let him escape. Oh, he's going to run over the bridge. Oh, where's he going to run to? Actually, I think we're okay, Lee. I think he's going to run to a dead end. He's just going to keep going down this way, and he's just going to end up getting to the emergency igloo, and there's going to be nowhere else for him to go. And what's going on? There's just a boat sailing around by itself. Why, how's there just a boat sailing around? Who's that? Who came out of the boat? It's Stampy Cat Clone. Do you remember Stampy Cat Clone? Do you remember I cloned myself ages ago? He's come back to save us. Right, get him, Stampy Cat Clone. Come on, all three of us. Oh, no, sorry. Oh, no, Stampy Cat Clone got taken out. Lee accidentally shot Stampy Cat Clone. Oh, no, it's still just both of us against hit the target. He's got nowhere else to run, though. Come on, keep chasing him down. I'm going to hit him with my arrows. Come on, I think I hit him. He's got to be so weak right now. We are finally going to be able to take him out. Did we get him? We got him! You managed to take him out, Lee! We took out, hit the target once and for all! We were finally able to take him out! We did it! Hit the target's gone! It's all over! How many times has he tried to attack us and steal our dogs? For over a year, hit the target's trying to be stealing my dogs and trying to make a dog army, and we finally managed to get him with the help of Stampy Cat Clone, but Stampy Cat Clone got taken out. I mean, I can always make another Stampy Cat Clone, but I got quite attached to that Stampy Cat Clone. Right, you know what? Forget the spa. Forget working, forget building and all of that rubbish. Let's just go, and let's just go and celebrate, shall we? Should we just go up to Stampy's clubhouse? We can get Henry and Hilda up there as well, and all of my dogs, and we can just go and have a big party up inside of the clubhouse, and just celebrate finally managing to take out Hit the Target. I still kind of can't believe it. I still can't believe we managed to take him out. He just came out of nowhere. We were there, just happily building away, and he just wandered past. He didn't even bother checking to look around to see where we were. That is how much of a stupid person Hit the Target is, and we were able to take him out because of it. That is amazing. Right, let's be careful though. No, no. Looks like Lee's lagged out of the game. Let me just go and quickly try and invite Lee back in. There we go. Lee's joined back in. So we can go now and head up to the clubhouse, and we can put some music on, and we can just have a great big massive celebration. Actually, something we should do is, wait a minute. There's another one. There's another one, Lee. There's another Hit the Target. What? How's there? We just took out Hit the Target. How is he back here already? What? I don't understand it. The cloning machine. That wasn't Hit the Target we killed. That was a Hit the Target clone. Hit the Target isn't trying to get a dog army anymore. He's trying to get a Hit the Target army. He's over at Melon Moments. Right, we've got to take him out, Lee. We've got to take him out. Oh, don't run away. Don't be a coward, Lee. Where's Lee gone? Is Lee gone in here? Has he gone inside the clothes shop? I know, I'm all by myself just fighting a Hit the Target clone. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I could run. No, I'm not going to run. I am going to be brave. I don't know where he's gone, though. He could be anywhere around here. Right, keep your eyes out. Where is Hit the Target? Oh, he's shooting at me. Oh, he's over there behind Stampy's Hot Buns. Right, he's not going to get me. He's not going to get me. Right, what we need to do then is try and take out all of the Hit the Targets. Here we go. I managed to surprise him. I managed to go up right next to him. Oh, he's got just about as bad aim as I do. Right, if I just keep chasing him down, I'm going to take him out. I don't think he knows what to do. There's another one. There's another Hit the Target. This clone's just constantly coming. There's so many Hit the Target clones. It's turned into Clone Wars. Come on, I've got to be able to take them out. There's two of them. I'm outnumbered. And here we go. Elfalee's come back, and there's another Elfalee! Elfalee's just gone and cloned himself. Right, 2v2, we're going to be able to take them out. It's just turned into a massive bow battle. Right, I'm going to go up to the top up here. I'm going to go into the top of Stampy's Hot Buns and shoot arrows down. Oh, there's Googlies as well. There's Googlies joined into the fight. Hopefully no creepers are going to end up cloning themselves. Right, I think we've managed to take most of them out. We've still got two Elfalees and they hit the target. There we go! I managed to take him out. I managed to hit him with my sword. Hello, Lee, and hello, Lee. Which one's the real Lee? I don't even know. They just look the same. Right, there's going to be more hit the targets coming. There's got to be more. Right, we need to prepare. Let's go inside here. Let's go inside my clothes shop and let's go and dress up, shall we? Let's go put some armor on. I'm going to go in rainbow robes, I think. Which one's rainbow robes? I think that one's the one here. So I've got all of these clothes and let's actually put some armor on for once. I'm taking off my iron boots and I'm going to be dressed in my rainbow robes. There we go. That should protect me. I probably should have gone inside of the changing room. To get changed. Hopefully none of you were looking. And there we go. We got a Lee clone there dressed up as in the king's costume, and the other Elfalee there as a pumpkin munchkin. Right. Okay. Everybody be ready. Everybody be ready for the next hit the targets. They could come at us from absolutely anywhere. Right. If we just stay here and we get a good defense, then when they attack us, we can go and take them out. And as soon as we've been able to take out the next two hit the targets, we can go down and try and get the real hit the target. Who's got to be down in my secret base. And here we go. Here they're coming. Here's the big battle. Here's the big showdown. Oh, I don't like this. I think I'm going to stay back. And oh no, hit the target's going after Lee Bear clone. Oh no, don't take him out. We need to help him. No, he managed to take out Lee Bear clone. Oh no, he didn't. No, he's still okay. He's still okay. Oh no, there's 2v1 though. There's two of them ganging up on him. That's not fair. That's bad tactic. I was able to take one of them out. There's a spider as well. There's Googlies on our side still there trying to take him out. This isn't good. Oh, where have all my dogs gone as well? I need my dogs to help me out. This isn't going well. Right, come on. There's all three of us. We've got to be able to take him out. And oh no! He took out Lee Bear Clone, right? This is for Lee Bear Clone. I'm going after him. Oh no, he's running away. He's a slippery one. There we go. Oh no, I accidentally hit Lee. Lee, run into the water. Run into the water, quick. That was a close one. Right, let's just go. Let's go and charge down into my secret base and let's go and try and take out the real hit the target. He's got to be down there using the cloning contraption. We might have thought we've killed him already, but we can still get him now. There's got to be no chance he's able to escape. There's nowhere to run. There's only one other way out of here and there's no way he's going to be that quick. Where is he? Excuse me, Squid. Excuse me, Frank. I need to get past. Where is he? Can you see him? Where is he? He's got to be around here somewhere. He's not out this way, is he? Hit the target. Oh, he hasn't escaped again, has he? There's nowhere else for him to run in here. Oh, look, there's some signs down here. Your dogs will be one day mine. Hit the target. P.S. Your spa looks rubbish. Oh, thanks a lot, hit the target. And there's his calling sign. There's the arrow. Well, let's get rid of that straight away. And you know what, Lee? I've got another idea for something else that we could get rid of. Let's get rid of the cloning contraption. No good has come of it. Well, let's just take the button away. And then that way, no one's going to be able to use it for good or for evil. And then hopefully that way we're going to be safer. Whew, well, I guess we're back to where we started. No more clones, Lee. No more clones. It's just you and me from now on. It's just you and me. Whew. Next time, we're going to be able to take out Hit the Target. Right. I don't know about you, Lee, but I am tired after that. There is no way I can carry on building a spa. Maybe visiting a spa I could do, but I couldn't carry on building one. So sadly, we are going to end this episode here. In the next video, I am going to carry on building the spa, as well as keeping an eagle eye lookout for any future hit the targets or hit the target clones. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!